Well, Piers back is still with me, talk TV presenter and leader of Reform UK, Richard Tice, political journalist Ava Santina. So last week I mused the idea that Mick Jagger is not a great singer, never has been, and that's one of the reasons why his voice today sounds pretty well as rough as it's always sounded, because he's never been a great singer, unlike Diana Ross, who was a great singer and now sadly isn't so good, or Paul McCartney or whatever. Mick Jagger has now entered the debate. Here's what he said about his own voice.
Have you got a good voice?
No.
Technically?
No, not really. I mean, I'm lucky I still can sing more or less like the same notes when I was 19. But no, I've got a great voice, but it's OK. It does its job.
Exactly. Exactly. Thank you, Sir Mick. Exactly the point I was making. You are the greatest rock star there's ever been. You're the greatest rock star. You don't need to have a great voice. Leave that to the singers. Just be Mick, who did a brilliant show at Hyde Park at the weekend. Fantastic, still doing it. But the beauty is, he sounds the same pretty much as he's always done. Because he never sounded that good. Great man.